Praying my brothers and sisters that they have pride in the Lord.